Mr. Mayor, I'm tempted to say everybody should gather around. The election count is not where people should be walled off. And I think that tonight is one of your last acts in your very distinguished year as Rotherham's first Asian and Muslim mayor. And I'm so proud to stand beside you against the forces of bigotry that threaten our town and our nation. And a huge thank you to Martin Kimber, Matt Davis for their first general election council, well organised, no controversies, no troubles, and I hope we're not all here back soon. Now, not going to make a party political speech, but a huge thank you to, not even going to make a European speech, a big thank you to Anna Chester, without whom so many of us in the Labour Party in Rotherham, much would not happen. So many different friends who worked for this victory. To my daughter Laura, who came in from Canada to be with me tonight, and my beloved partner, Joe. One simple message. We don't know what tomorrow will bring, or Saturday or Sunday. This is a quite extraordinary evening. And those who were so vain as to assume it was in the bag, or that they, because they did one good TV performance, would swing into a giant new commanding position, have had to listen to the British people so far tonight. My job is simple, though, to work hard for Rotherham, its steel workers, its churches, its faith, its communities, to serve the constituents to the best of my ability. So I've tried to do, with failings, perhaps, as I've tried to do in the last 60 years, and thank you to the people of Rotherham for giving me that huge honour of continuing that work. I am here to serve you. Thank you very much indeed.